The man, deputies say, held a Greenville County convenience store clerk at knife point, remains at Greenville Memorial tonight after being shot by deputies yesterday. 33-year-old David Valencia of Travelers Rest is charged with kidnapping after the incident at the garden spot last night. And tonight, the manager of that store says he wants to thank deputies.
Yeah, they're definitely four shots.
There are four bullet holes in the glass window of the garden spot, but the Greenville County convenience store at the corner of State Park and Altamont Roads is back open for business one day after a deputy-involved shooting.
John's doing all right?
The regulars have come in.
He's shaken up, obviously, but he's doing good.
And talked to manager Tommy Scott.
Sean, I've noticed that a lot of the customers we have almost feel like a part of them has been violated, or whatever the right word would be. They're upset about it because they feel like I didn't realize as much as it is. It's almost like family, all the customer base around.
According to deputies, 33-year-old David Valencia tried to rob the garden spot and forced a store employee at knife point to enter a back room. When they pulled up, officials say Valencia was holding a knife to another clerk's throat. Deputies say they had a clear shot of Valencia and fired through the window, hitting him. Tommy Scott says the clerk is okay.
He went to the hospital. He had some abrasions on his arm and a little bit on his neck from the glass during the shots. But he's okay. He was discharged in a couple hours.
Because this was a deputy-involved shooting, the state law enforcement division is investigating. Tommy Scott says officials are reviewing the surveillance video captured by the store's seven cameras.
Yeah, that kind of stuff doesn't need to be going on. I'm glad the officers took care of it the way they did. That kind of stuff got to stop somehow.
Deputies say Valencia is under guard by detention center personnel at Greenville Memorial, and his condition is not known at this time. They say additional charges are pending. Now, Tommy Scott tells us the clerk who was held at knife point is taking a few days off, but will probably return to work this weekend. He says the other clerk who was in the back room is a local high school student.
Still no.